This is an allowance event with a purse of $6,000 for fillies and mares, 3-year-olds and up. It's a Gina JJ is the even money favorite. Miss Johnson, solid second choice at 9-5.
Teddy's Baby from the inside gate very fast. It's a Gina JJ is in second. On the outside, Miss Johnson, half JJ is in fourth. And YO April 19th is last. Fast the 3/8 and Teddy's Baby very fast. Teddy's Baby's opening up three on them. It's a Gina JJ's in second. Half JJ coming through down at the rail. Miss Johnson on the outside. YO April 19th is last. They coming to the top of the lane and Teddy's Baby goes on as clear by 2 lengths. Now half JJ making good progress. Half JJ going to close strongly in the white sleeves down at the rail. They come for home and half JJ now coming out after Teddy's Baby. On the outside, Ms. Johnson coming fast too. Ms. Johnson, half JJ, half JJ, Ms. Johnson, half JJ wins it to Ms. Johnson. YO April 19th, ran on for third.
Seventh career victory for half JJ, Leslie Mawing for Linda Harrell. 21-60 over Ms. Johnson's second favorite. Finishing third was YO April 19th. Very disappointing effort from It's a Gina JJ. She checked in last. 40.